What's up, guys? Kangaroo here. And I just got this, what is it, the Rockno update, I guess you could call it. So yeah, the Rockno is out on the Windows Server now. And, I just started collecting this stuff, and it looks like it's not bad at all. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna be doing some Lost Battlefield and then some Guild Wars. I'm gonna go ahead and start off in my last battlefield real quick. We can definitely fight him. I don't think we can beat him. He has full Evo team. But he's a friend of mine, so we're gonna try. What did he show? A Skull Knight? Yeah. Probably gonna have to send my Ares team against the Skull Knight, but he might have a Ares too. Let's try it. He has an Ares, but mine proc first. And he has an Nuvah. Yeah, we won that. So now I just gotta win one of the next two. Oh wait, I had I about to lose? What? How did his Skull Knight not die? It was silenced for so long. Okay, yeah, we're gonna lose this for sure. Not this battle, but this the whole thing to total. Yeah, we lost this. Great. Alright, let's go ahead and attack Benji real quick. I know we can beat him. He has a Dreadrake team, he's got an Ares team, obviously. Then let's send our Trixie Medusa Heartbreaker team. Okay, there you go. Really, dude? Okay, now we can move on and go ahead and go to our. What is it? I think we selected our Heartbreaker team, yeah. I don't like his when people's nick proc in Lost Battlefield, it screws you up. But, I mean, I don't even use mine. Kind of pointless, it seems like sometimes. Ooh. So he's showing. He or she is showing an Ares. And send Skull Knight second. Oh, his demo proc'd, we're dead. Okay. Hoping we could kill the demo before it proc'd, but nope. This is a loss, too. That's not good. This is an awful day of Lost Battlefield so far. I don't think we can beat him. We're gonna try, I guess, to try this. Come on, Myers needs to proc first. That's absolutely fine. Wait, how did my his Ares proc? That's weird. We should still be good. Oh, this is getting a timeout, isn't it? Yeah, it's just gonna time out. I wish that allowed him to stay alive. That's the one bad thing about having a D.Va Dreadrake is that you time out in Lost Battlefield against things like Golems and Skull Knights. Other Dreadrakes and. I mean, I guess it's better to time out on defense. I don't know. Oh yeah, we lost this one for sure, because if we even if we kill those pumpkins, then we're dead. Oh. Wow, really? He has a Ronin in there, maybe? It's looking like it. I don't think we can kill this. Maybe we can, but. What is it, a Ronin? Anubis? Can't see what that is. Must be an Anubis. We gotta kill it. Wait 1 second, come on. Really? This is an awful day of Lost Battlefield. This is the top player in the game for this server. I am not gonna attack her no matter what. Yeah, this guy's really good too. You think he's top 10 or 20 or something like that? At least I have my Guild Wars to show you guys. Even though I didn't win any Lost Battlefield turns, I cannot believe that. I think we won one. This might be the second one. It probably will be. Yeah, this is definitely the second one. Easy win. Okay. I guess that's not awful. I'm trying to see how much I can reduce this. Not much. I'm gonna go ahead and get through that. I don't get that Chronicles thing at all. Is there rewards for this, or like? Why are they showing up in red? Alright, so we have actually like, these are the two of the three top guilds in the game. Dragon Warriors is real good, and Vietnam is one of the top guilds in the game too, so. They're the only ones about even with our guild. Luckily, it's a lot of high might targets for me to attack. I'm gonna go ahead. Now I want to use Anubis, Pumpkin Duke, Golem, maybe Michael, Valentina, and Ares. Alright, that's good for now. Let's go ahead and get into Guild Wars, I guess. I know a couple guys I can definitely beat in Milan. This is the top player. She is insane. We're gonna give her like one go, maybe. Pretty sure I'm just gonna get soloed by her. Her gunslinger's just gonna solo me, yep. Not even doing any damage. Wow. I have beat him before. I don't remember how. It's all about the Anubis proc. I'm gonna see if I can drop Anubis right here. I believe this is how I did it. No, that's definitely not how I did it. Okay. We're moving on. I would give most these multiple tries, but these are the higher ones that I usually cannot beat. Good to get that Deimos silenced, but can only silence him for so long, I guess. I'm gonna try that again, because I think we can beat him if we get the right hero silenced. That looks like it worked pretty good that time. I like using Vlad too, but I don't want to pick up clear the buildings too quick. Alright, so once we get to the end of this page, then we can definitely start taking stuff out. I think we got this too, actually. That was easy. We didn't even lose a hero. Wow. Alright, be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and let my guild know to attack him before he switches his base up. Alright, guys, I am back. We're gonna go ahead and. I'm sure there might be one higher than 229 that I can beat in a different guild, so we're gonna go look at that. This is. I used to be in his guild, he's the leader, so. Let's go ahead and see if I can beat anybody around this might. I think we're gonna be able to beat him. Everybody's got these gunslingers now, and I can't do anything about those. Yeah. Let's see. Here's the thing, though. Maybe we'll snipe these heroes down. I'm thinking it's possible. Just gotta be really careful. Wait, that's gotta be your third revive. This doesn't make any sense. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be able to snipe these heroes down though. It's just a question of if I can kill that Skull Knight or not. I think as soon as I drop this Michael, I'll be fine. I'm gonna wait till I kill these heroes though. I might redrop it. They might have revive. I bet you one of them does. A little worried about totems, so I'm just gonna drop Michael first. This could be a little bit sketchy with the, I only lost two heroes so far. I'm just so worried about that being like a Demogorgon totem or something. Not bad so far. Alright, gonna do some lava. Let's see. I need to go ahead and revive my Ares. This Devo Ares is helping a lot so far. Okay. That was a really easy base to snipe down. Let's try. What's the next highest on this one? I can't beat any of them, I don't think, but we're gonna try. Do you have a. We're gonna try it. I don't see a gunslinger, so we can try. Alright, this is a fail. Yeah, we're not gonna be beating him. Just to try, we're gonna try to beat her, just for fun. Yeah, no. That's not gonna happen, I don't think. Kinda doubt that. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and move on from her. Try Paratus one more time. Seems kind of sketchy. I'm worried about that Heartbreaker taking everybody out after I hit 50 if I hit 50. Yeah, we're not gonna be doing that. I did beat him one time before. I think if I use my Anubis up here, maybe. These walls don't look very sturdy. He might attack the walls since he is melee. Nope. That's not gonna work. Actually, if I can do that and take the Michael off with an Ares proc, that might work. I just need to get an advantage of one hero. This isn't gonna work. So you got 226, 250. So there are choices. I can do 223 or 226. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna beat him, but we can try. I forgot about him. Hey, he's a big spinner, he's gonna have Gunslinger. Crap. Yeah, that's not happening. I'm not fighting a gunslinger. 219. This is probably a pretty easy victory, actually. Unless they have Vlad procs. That's close. I think we can beat that guy. I think if I reverse the drop. You're gonna go all the way down around. You basically set this up to get sniped by Anubis. these heroes are gonna get easily smacked down. You don't have even a bubble one? Wow, why would you do that to yourself? Is everybody dead? I know the bad drop. I need to restart that. I did want you guys to see me do my Guild Wars tries, so this is how I do mine. I kind of experiment, see how things go, and change it where they fail. Works pretty good most of the time, like it is right now. And just snipe them down before dropping my heroes this time. One Ares proc should kill her, actually. What? Oh, totem. Okay. That was pretty easy after we got the first two drops. I don't know why you would set your base up to be sniped by Anubis like that easily. Maybe you think that your heroes can withstand it, I guess? You need to put a bubble on that base, dude. Let's go to the 223. Probably gonna ask me if I'm doing lava. All right, let's see. So far, so good. He's gonna finish above me, I bet. Let's see. Our might is pretty, is lower than everybody else's, I think. Yeah, it is. We have the lowest might. Guarantee you we're still gonna finish fourth. We're gonna beat them for sure. Maybe we have beat them before. Maybe them. Not them. And not them. I can beat him, I'm pretty sure. This guy was free to play for forever. Hoping I can snap down these heroes with the last of Yeah, we're gonna fail this. I should have saved the Ares till the end, I think. Okay, maybe not. Let's try that again. I know we can beat him. Now that we've done that once, plus this was a bad drop at the beginning last time. Why did I drop my pumpkin juke? I didn't have me to do that. I gotta redrop that. Don't run in the middle, come on. You're gonna do it. Great. Let's try this again. Let's get. I want to do this on the outside. Yeah, that's not what I wanted, but okay. He's gonna go for this, or he's gonna go for that. That's perfect. Aim on the outside there, you're gonna go for this. Might I still have it? No, did his demon proc? How did his demon proc? Let's try again. Maybe we can beat him. I can just get like two of his heroes down. That was pretty close. He had four left. Actually, I might be able to just straight solo this. Not like this. I might be able to just straight beat him. No, I won't be able to do that. Maybe with my Medusa, but I'm not gonna switch my crests out, so. About like this. Oh, we got this. No, we not. We might not. Who are we fighting? Anubis? That's a little. I'm worried about that. I'm like, is there anybody that can take me over 50%? I don't think so. Dang. I know there's a way to do this. Let's see. Nope. Probably gonna cut this part of the video out. Until I get it, and then I'll show you the final try. How did he miss? Oh, you're in Lightning Rock, duh. Okay. What do you mean, like one or two more rocks? That Ares proc right then. We might have this. We might have this knife him down. It's gonna be a close call. With those two heroes left. I don't wanna go 50% if I'm not gonna win. Can I beat his Anubis? Oh, his Michael's dead. I think we got this. Oh, it's just my Anubis and his Anubis? And a Golem? That's worrisome. But figuring out when to drop the Ares. I dropped him 1 second too late. Get him? His Anubis is left. No. I know if I had my Pumpkin Duke, I could get him. Should I let it play? It is an Anubis. Was he dead? No, he's not dead. Not, he's dead now? Oh, we got him. Too late to turn around now, anyways, even if we didn't get him. Dang, that took so long. Nice. What are we at? Like almost, we're at 2100 with 1 point left. What was his problem? You couldn't update on PC. Okay. Mine was fine. I wonder if Odin finished his Guild Wars yet. Nah, he's still at 1675. I'm sure he has two more turns or one more turn. Alright, let's try. So who was that? That was him, I think. So two 19 or 218 or 215 or so let's go on the 219 and see how he is. At least don't have no gunslinger. That should be easy. Oh, I have no pumpkin dude again. Let's go ahead and revive Pumpkin Duke. I might be able to get Pumpkin, and if Pumpkin Duke stacks, and to where it's safe for my heroes to continue. Alright, let's see how this goes. Nope, that was not good at all. Maybe I can pull someone out. Oh, there's a demo in there? How many buildings do you get on the outside? Not enough for demo stacks, probably. You have a Nicken? How would you? I mean, I guess it makes some sense. I think we're gonna skip to the 218. Because I'm not fighting a demo. Not a revite demo in a base setup like that, at least. Not where I can't snipe him. I can get enough stacks on him. Oh crap. This did that work perfect. Actually, my Ares to get a proc. Come on, Ares. Why are you still stunned up, really? Oh, that golem's gonna be a pain in the butt now. That's gonna be awful. Am I gonna kill? I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill him. I might. It's gonna suck. I need to kill everything else before that golem kills me. It's gonna be close. That was perfect. Alright, guys, I'm gonna leave you with this. You guys have a good night, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.